Wow! Those geezers had quite a production going on. Ooh, you know what, Al? If we make it through this alive, I'm gonna start representing them. Yep, sell this stuff online, get a reality show going, release a new single.
Good luck with that, pal.
Hey, you find us okay? I'm gonna take a closer look at this.
Be careful, Al!
Keep your eyes open, okay?
As you regular listeners know, I tend to work through the night, but I'm not the only one. Deputies Mulligan and Thornton are taking a couple of moments off their busy schedule to join me here in the studio. Boys, how busy are you now? Deerfest is almost here, isn't it? I bet that keeps you in business.
Pretty busy, yeah.
Actually, Pat, we've been real busy with other stuff.
Which concerns an ongoing investigation. We can't talk about that, Thornton.
I wasn't gonna say anything. I was just saying we got, you know, other irons to fry.
And how would you compare your workload to last year's? Things have seemed relatively peaceful to me, but people do tend to get a little wild this time of year.
Oh, it's wild, Pat. It's pretty wild. There's been all sorts of trouble this year. Vandalism, fighting, public disturbances. A lot of people gone missing, too.
Yeah, it's pretty much the usual stuff, Pat. Just, you know, a lot more of it.
Now, is it just me, or does Deerfest get wilder every year? People seem to be more drunk, at least, or they start earlier and younger.
Oh, it's definitely not just you, Pat, but...
Definitely, Pat.
Hey, I'm talking here, Thornton. Oh, shoot, I lost my train of thought.
Not just me.
Oh, yeah, it's wilder, Pat, but actually most of the trouble seems to be coming from grown men. People who ought to know better, you know? Kids are doing fine this year.
Well, that's nice to hear, at least. Boys, I want to thank you for stopping by. I'll let you get back to your patrol.
Sure thing, Pat.
Yeah, sure thing, Pat.
See the building that had to be the Andersons' home on the other side of the field. It wasn't far now. I wasn't worried about trusting the ramblings of two burned-out geriatric wrecks. They had the goods.
Is that you out there, buddy?
I had to find a key to get Barry out.
Yeah, it's me. Hang on. I'll try to find a key to get the door open.
Hey, what's the holdup? Come on, this place is all dusty. You know I got my allergies. Hey, let's go, man. I think we're gonna have to work together to open this gate out. Looks pretty heavy. Hey, I think that's the farm on the other side of the field. We're almost there. This farm is a crazy place for crazy people.
We should feel right at home then.
Come on, one more gate. Let's do this thing.
Again, Alice's screams rang in the stillness of the night. I saw myself run toward the cabin, flashlight in my hand. I followed my past self. I was an out-of-body observer, a time traveler in a crazy drunken dream. This was the beginning. The night Alice had disappeared, the mystery of what had happened during the missing week was about to reveal itself. Of course. We need to find where it's coming from. That's the message the Andersons talked about. That's the whole reason we're here.
Lady of the Light? Oh, that's gotta be... What's-her-face? The crazy lamp lady from the town.
Cynthia Weaver.
Right. Must be.